Hi, welcome to my platform. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your location or anytime you are meeting this video on YouTube. In case if it is your first time and you like what I do here, after watching, subscribe, put on your notification bell. Set it to all notifications so that you will be able to get notified each time I upload a new video. And what do we do in this platform? We react to all forms of video, local, international, especially in Biafra land and in Nigeria. How we do it, we present the video, we introduce it, then we sit down there to watch it together with you from the beginning to the end. Then later we'll go to the comment section to air our mind. You are free to criticize, you are free to air your mind, but let us always do it constructively so that nobody will be offended. So, Ibondioma Negenti, Eke Nemono, Umunemundinje Mono, Nasanachi, Onabonachi, my lovely family, you people are now my family. I appreciate your massive support. I love and cherish each and every one of you. Never take your support for granted as we watch this video.
Umuibu Eke Nemono, Omo and Weeba Balance, Umuibu Ganamonte, Open A for Mars and Nan de Cadonania, Mwabumi Balance, Equan and Ufifa Match and Agam 2 million match. Ako ife mwana gine eme gie jitemini Ode ife nda gine eme mazana nande karo Ife abode fa nye timbu Onye obana ine ejeni iru haku ya fuwebo onye afune yuku Ode yuku maka 2 million match Ode yuku maka ife agame ka mazana nande karo pota Si onye afune omadi fone yuku Na mku nage eme 2 million match Abode onye kamuma Enwe ife iche pute kamuma 100% ma support uge Ife ni dibikede ife agame Ombadu ngo gode yuku nata Maka eme gidi ife aneme Enwe ife me mazana nande karo ibana kaya aguna Enwe ife mero mazana nande karo ibana kaya aguna Oge kita abode oge je timbu Nguwe na yonyo obona, biko basa ozia. Ife ni di kita 2 million match. Maza nina ndekato na wambo kwa odere mwana gena mwa. O maza nina ndekala ki ejiyo jita. Kede ifa ine me makia. Ndi nona ba ime sita atom. Mwa kwa kude fafa kose, fa kane ime sita atom. Fane ime sita atom, magana fa fro maza nina ndekato nanya. Fane eluzo ego. Na ta fufu na no no no. Ufa da neme mboro ibo ni izu oka. Keta mwana ge kede ifa igeme. Nguwe na yonyo obona, biko. Kede ifa igeme. Mwa ne koku 2 million match. 2 million match abroad on abroad don't na buy on the outside buy ndino na buy so na this 2 million match ndigo ndino na buy agba na mbo ofuma eguo na ndino na buy of enough fair je na nga anyi won obule igbo kede ifa ine me 2 million match na agba ga abroad demonstration na before I made 2 million match ifuna ife geme I made 2 million match ifuna ife geme umu igbo bika yoka na yonyo bra ifo ozia biko gbasa ozia ifo ozia biko gbasa ozia o ga duru umu igbo na mma maze na ndeka do ejeje ina anyi funa condition maze na ndeka adoro mma ife mere je tiritiri maze na ndeka do bad ife mana gina ebe fana tugu egwu before na nke eji maze na ndeka na ige meko sante fa funa nwere ife neme and the game nti igidi chai fo onyonya achoro nke ko akọ dus sim no ife aka agebe maze na ndeka do na gbọmbọ ko wedere mana gina mma Time and Egypt, and I'm a friend, and I'm a friend, 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 that's your own opinion. Every time, I'm a friend, 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 at this point, I'm a friend, that's your own opinion. Can they fight me? Can you do the way forward? On your own name video, not they who put the way forward. So you're from a money for you, or you're just not your name brain. If I get me, can they fight me, call the line number? Who will you? Can I see?
The court, in its wisdom, made an order restraining security agencies for engaging in any show of force around the premises of the court and the perimeters of the court. Anybody that attended court today would agree with me that the presence of uniformed and well-armed security agencies via the presence is quite palpable from right outside court premises to inside. So the court is not removed from society. So the court must have moved. I mean, notice what happened. The judge and the clerk of the court and the registrars, they must have gone through what every lawyer went through coming into court premises today. It wasn't easy for me to drive through. I got through because of the intervention of a senior officer who came and beheld that I was condoned off. And they wanted me to walk at least a mile to the court premises with all the heavy books and files that I was laden with. But the officer came and intervened and said he should allow me to drive through. And I believe almost every other person, lawyers, court staff, and what have you, underwent the same strenuous process. And this has become a constant feature each time this matter is to be had. Today, the judiciary, you know, in their state decided to do something about it. So nobody made any motion. The court on its own motion order that security agencies should not be seen to be doing show of force on the premises of the court from now onwards. So that's what we believe to be a surprising thing that happened in court today.
Okay, the court has
been adjourned
to 10.
Yeah, 10 December. Yes. Well, the adjournment is to enable us to adopt our processes and move our substantive application. Today, what happened is what lawyers usually call mention or preliminary hearing. So the applications from the other side, from the respondents, were taken on extension of time for them to file their defense. And those applications have been determined. So the next adjourned date, we expect that there won't be any more preliminary issues that would prevent us from reaching the substantive application.
Your name again, sir?
My name is Aloy Ichimako, Special Counsel for Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. The applicant on my right is Barrister Patrick Agazie. He's my co-counsel. And on my left is Barrister Max Ozaka. He is the counsel to Alibo Development Foundation. He's with us today as a friend of the court.
Are you optimistic Are you optimistic that we will get justice?
I must actually commend.
Your name, sir?
My name is Max Ozaka. I'm the counsel to Alibo Development Foundation. I was really impressed by the disposition of the judge, particularly his, on his own, making that order that he made, because he was quite bold on his part. And considering that disposition, I want to say that I will expect justice from the court. He has demonstrated the boldness and courage which is expected of judicial officers. Continuing in that trend, I believe that justice will only be done, but it seems to be done.
Yes.
I am PM Agazie.
What PP is that?
P is Patrick. Okay. And is in America, Agazie. I am being led by Ebo Aloy Ejinako, Special Counsel to Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. Like he informed you, the proceedings of today, we can say we are optimistic that we'll get justice. The matter has been adjourned to 10th of December for adoption of addresses and subsequently a date for judgment ought to be fixed thereafter. Like he told you, all preliminary issues surrounding and bordering the entire application emanating from various councils, like people being out of time and challenging the court's jurisdiction, was taken today. And the next adjourned date, all the applications, particularly substantive applications, and hearing on objections challenging the requisite jurisdiction of court will be heard on the 10th. And that's it.
Thank you, sir. Na Nigeria, the only place all the Jekyll City justice is judiciary. So, yeah, you have about nine with hope, nine with faith in the democratic institutions of this country, of which judiciary is representative of that. So, we are here at the Temple of Justice, and I hope that I can get justice for our clients. Onyendu Mazin Nnamdi Kanu.
Onwe other judge in here, what can I make here?
Other Onyene, Onye. See, George, you more that George Jackie, I went there. Who told me on a scene area here? We are on the Abbey police everywhere. So, George, Nagaria, you have been a name, came with the government, came with case Abbey, though. Ugo Nabia, India, me a block was on the police on a fair road, a battalion of premises. So, God, George, you never order today, or court, you never order, saying I'm choosing the security agency cell and
normally kicking the other.
I will send you that for free.
Thank you so much for watching this video together with me. Like I said before, if it is your first time of coming across my YouTube channel and you like what I do, please subscribe, put on your notification bell, share this video, leave your comment in the comment section. You are free to criticize, but let us do it always constructively. Remain blessed. I appreciate your massive support and I love and cherish each and every one of you. Until I meet you again in my next video, for now we say bye-bye.